There has been a considerable increase in attacks on secularism, particularly with the wearing of religious dress, such as abayas. In the face of occasional blows, attacks and attempts at destabilization, we must and will stand united. Standing together means being clear. The abaya has no place in our schools.